I once had it all. My palate was sated. Nostrils stimulated. Standing venerated. And one day, you took everything away but shame and pain. I'm still not sure what game you're playing, but I'm back. Taking what's mine.
It made me think of your poem. Congratulations!
Dear, congratulations once again on winning our competition. Let us repeat, your submission astonished us, and we are delighted to welcome you in our hermitage. Make yourself at home. The whole lighthouse is at your disposal.
Hello?
I received the word that you came to the lighthouse. You find everything to your liking.
Well, that was fast. Yeah, I'm here.
I'm very pleased to hear it. Now, are you writing?
What?
You must understand, Mrs. It is imperative that you start your work as soon as possible. I will remind you that you signed a contract. It is very specific on the timeline. I would advise you abide by it. Goodbye.
Now that was a conversation I was too sober for. The whole lighthouse is at your disposal. My ass! Might as well make some good use of the phone while I'm here.
Hello?
Hi, darling. I'm calling to let you know I'm here. Can you believe the agency already called to see if I was working?
That's insane. Did you at least have time to settle in a bit? How's the lighthouse? Inspiring? Spooky? Haunted?
All of these things. I was just looking around and it's certainly something. How are you? Do the meds work?
Don't you worry about me, Mama. This is your time to do your work. To live your life.
Well, maybe you're right. I should probably get to it then. Bye, son. Love you.
Love you too, Mama.
Moths, drawn to the fire between them. No matter if it the flame was desire, despair, or hate.
No, this is private.
I hereby resign from service as maid and house.
Oh, stop looking at me like that. It's just a little something to help me focus on my work, that's all.
Nothing. They're getting smart. honey, remember how you said it would be nice to have a cat so the baby could have someone to play with? Well, I just bought us a dog. Aww. I always loved painting blood.
Is this the right door for you?
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating worm, poison. Fire.
Excuses, no accidents, no need to fight the darkness. Here we are. I will protect myself.
Mm-hmm.
Since my last letter, things only got worse. Yesterday, a stool broke underneath me. My cup stuck to a kitchen table. We need new servants. But these people are so lazy. It's like nobody wants to work anymore.
Ass up today. I'm resigning from work at this house. I think I don't have to explain reasons. You know how...
I'm done. I'll do it myself. Keeping the house from breaking apart can't be that hard. Why can't you understand? I'm working in here. I swear if I'm interrupted one more time... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bones shouldn't break so easily. Thing that could make her smile.
Honey, what in the world are you doing? What did the doctor say about straining yourself?
I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, But then I sawed it off with a handsaw. Boiled it. Then put the bone in a mortar. I had to get one, obviously. This was not something I'd done before. Finally, I mixed the dust with some white paint. It made for a lovely undercoat. I needed to remove the flesh from the bone. At first, I was lost as to how, but then I sawed it off with a handsaw, boiled it, then put the bone in a... I thought it would be harder. It should be harder. Bone shouldn't break so easily.
Canvas crawlers, massive pulsating fur.
No, this is private.
Horned master of cubism. We drink to the fall of reality, till the shapes sharpen, and I cut myself on the rectangular imp.
Thank you.
Don't